Previously on Day of the Dead.
Come on! Don't worry about Pops. Right now, we have to deal with that body before anyone finds out that you killed him.
Holy shit, he's alive!
I show up with the guy that I hit with my car, and they're gonna call the police. I'm on parole. I am not going back to jail. We need to get the hell out of town.
Lauren, you could get a blood infection, and you could die.
What the hell's going on? Let me out of here!
If my gun had been loaded, Nicole wouldn't be dead.
Marlon! Help me!
Get off of my husband! He's not the only one.
Mom, you have to open it from the inside!
Come on,
get him out of here. You can kiss my saggy ass.
Trent, what the hell, man? Where are you?
Let her die. She was my patient. I should have saved her.
Hey. It was her choice. Think about it. If you only had a couple months to live, what would you choose? Die slowly in pain or save everyone you know like a badass?
It was pretty badass, wasn't it?
I can only hope my death is half as cool. Where's the fire department?
Oh, no. I think I left my phone in there.
Here. Here's mine.
It's dead.
There's a charger in the car.
Okay. Oh, you are blowing up.
You got a message from a guy named Sean. He's wondering where you are. Sorry, he's wondering where the fuck you are. Another from Amy and Amy.
Shit.
Oh. Lauren, I need a ride.
Status of our injured detective.
Last we checked, he was still under sedation, but he's gonna start asking questions.
Well, I can't have anyone talking about that thing until I find out what it is. Just keep him under for a few more hours.
If we keep sedating him like this, we're gonna turn his brain into mush.
What was that?
Thank you.
Hey, girl! Julie! Whew. Kyle! Julie! Where are you guys?
What the hell is this?
Gross. Yoo-hoo! Oh, yeah! Where's the party at, bitches?
Getting the hell out of town right now. I can't believe we're doing this.
It won't go through.
The towers are probably overloaded. Service in this town's shit. Who's your service provider?
Lauren, look, my fiance, her family, all our friends, they're at the country club right now. I already saw one of those things out there. If there are more, relax.
I'll get you there.
Wait, pull over!
Jesus Christ, Cam, what the shit? Where are you going?
The police. Somebody has to let them know what's happening.
Get back in here.
Lauren, I'm going into the police station. It's the safest place I could possibly be. Okay, I'm hearing how privileged that sounds. Just want to let you know I'm aware of it.
Lauren, look. Please. Please. I gotta get to Amy, all right?
Okay.
I have 10 officers, because you cut my budget. I told you this was going to happen. You run an ugly, divisive campaign, and you pit people against each other, and violence breaks out. That is not what happened. Then what did? Who are you calling?
State police. Get your hand off of my phone.
You call in the stateies, this situation is instantly out of our hands. I'm getting reports of riots, assaults, a bombing at the goddamn nursing home. It's like the end of the world out there, and we don't even know for sure what's going on.
Exactly why we need to take a minute to figure it out.
It's zombies.
Ken, what are you doing here? And what the hell happened to you?
The dead. They're coming back to life. I came here to warn you. I'm not lying, I swear.
You know what, Gloria? You go ahead, you call those state troopers and you let them know we've got a real zombie problem in Mauwenhoeken. Fine. We'll wait till we know exactly what we're dealing with here.
You're not gonna do anything?
We are doing something. You let us handle it.
Cam, you want to make yourself useful? See if you can find your old man. We could use him at work. He's a little busy.
Come on, pick up. Are you kidding me right now? No service?
fucking Enfields.
Here, go.
What do I tell them?
Tell them the truth?
That I'm late to my wedding because of zombies? They'll think I'm crazy.
Who cares what they think? Are you really worried about that right now? Look, no judgment, but... not the best sign if you're more scared of what's in there than you are of what's out here.
My father-in-law is not the most understanding person. You of all people should...
Me of all people what?
Look, all I'm saying is that, you know, Herb has treated me like a child ever since... you know.
Oh, I'm sorry. You feel emasculated. I went to prison. Get out of my car.
Okay, look, you should take these.
Kiss my ass.
They're antibiotics for the bite. Take one every 12 hours with food.
Man, the Enfields, they're real!
What's an Enfield?
From the story!
Man, forget your story. We got bigger problems. There's a bear here.
Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Where the hell have you been? You look like shit.
I need to talk to Amy.
No, what we need to do is get you cleaned up. If Amy sees you like this, she's gonna have an aneurysm. She's already stress puked twice today.
Sean, listen.
What the hell's wrong with you? Do you even want to marry Amy?
Yeah, of course I do.
Then why are you fucking this up?
God damn it. I don't want to die for this shit. The whole town's overrun with zombies.
Now you pull yourself together, you little pussy. You're about to marry the most perfect girl alive and you're acting like a little beta bitch. If you want to back out of this wedding, be a man and do it. Don't make up some lame-ass story.
No, I
will not. Let anybody break my best friend's heart on her wedding day.
I swear I'm telling the truth.
Put on the motherfucking tux and get motherfucking married!
Hey!
John! Open the door!
Not until you get dressed!
I'm dressed.
You look like a homeless guy going to prom.
Open the goddamn door.
Sweetie, maybe this is a sign. Maybe you and Jay shouldn't be getting married.
Dad, I'm not backing out. I love him. Plus, I've been starving myself for the last 8 months to fit into this dress. There's no way we are calling off this wedding.
Everything's cool. He's here. I took care of it.
Thank you.
Jay, where have you been?
Okay, look. We have to get everyone out of here.
What are you talking about?
The Enfields, man. They came out of the lake. They're like, dead, but not dead.
Did you tap the keg without me?
No, no, I'm not drunk.
I'm telling you, they're zombies.
Zombies? That's what you're going with? Just say you don't want to marry me.
I'm serious.
Kid, that I don't understand what you're talking about, okay? Do you hear yourself right now? It was a bear that did this.
No, man, I swear, I saw it with my own eyes.
Why are you doing this? Our friends are laying down there dead, and you're talking about this bullshit.
Amy, please. Right, look, you know me. I never make anything like this up. I'm not that creative. I love you. I want to marry you. But this is life and death, and I need you to trust me here.
Jay, I... I'm gonna puke.
Amy, wait! Don't get any on the dress! Amy! Amy!
Go away!
Yeah, Jay, go away!
I'm sure he's fine. He does this. Just checks out. Sometimes for a couple of days.
He's checked out even when he's around.
He's been struggling since your mom died.
What about me?
Cam. You know he loves you.
Does he? He doesn't seem to give a shit about me when he's around. He doesn't want me here. He doesn't want me to go away to college. What the hell does he want from me?
It'll be okay. Just stay here.
I'm gonna find service, okay? I've gotta call the cops. Shit.
Man, where are you going?
What are you doing? Shh.
Yeah.
McDermott.
Yeah, I know. That's what I told you.
What are we gonna do? Okay, this is all your fault because you told that story.
What?
This is your fault. What do we do now?
Thank you.
Cells of Subject A and Subject B appear to be infected with unknown virus post-contact with host. Note inclusion bodies and nucleus. Virus seems to restore mitochondrial function and repair cellular membranes, thereby reversing oncosis and reanimating the dead cell. Holy shit. This thing's a cure for death.
What is it? I'm busy.
I got some questions, and I'm assuming you're the one with answers.
Don't kill me. I just work for the company. I don't know anything.
Yeah. This isn't about the drilling. Huh? This is about that thing, isn't it?
Okay. I have a family. I have a daughter. Please don't hurt me.
Cut the bullshit. I saw you light roads up out there. You don't strike me as the beg for your life type.
All right. What is it you want to know, Detective?
That's better. Why were you keeping me here? I'm a cop. People know I'm here. They'd come looking for me.
Well, I would tell them the truth, that you died when the cave collapsed. But now I am rethinking that decision.
Something about staring down the barrel of a gun will make you do that.
Don't even think about it. Don't do this. I'll shoot you. Like someone knows that you are out of your room. You should have left when you had the chance.
I thought I took your gun.
Well, it appears he found another one.
You are a police officer. You're not gonna kill me.
Why, you're gonna kill me?
Put your gun down! McDermott, you okay?
Not really, no. I'm glad to see you.
I said, put it down! Shoot her.
No. Hey, don't you dare!
Take her out. Don't! Take her out! Don't!
Amy! Amy, open the door!
Go away!
All right, look, if you don't listen to me, we're all gonna die.
Christ! None of this would be happening if she'd have stayed with Sean.
That means a lot, Herb. I always thought of you as a father.
Oh, don't drown those, Sean. You're better than that.
Yeah. Really, Herb? It's her wedding day.
Yeah, I believe it when I see it.
I have control of my life by the choices I make.
Guess you're getting pretty restless out there.
I am a powerful presence.
What a waste of $50,000.
I am calm and relaxed. Herb, maybe you could go out there and tell everybody we just need a few more minutes. I'll get Amy out of there. Don't worry.
We'll see about that, Tiger.
Amy.
What a shit show. Give me four fingers of the strongest thing you got. Don't be shy. That's good.
Raise any of my people on the radio.
What? What are you talking about? Where is everybody?
Tucker, come in. Repeat. Tucker, answer me. Tucker, what the hell is going on out there?
Oh, God.
This is Captain Pike of the Mawinhawken Police Department. We need troopers here immediately. As many as you can spare.
Luke, why aren't you texting me?
Luke, it's Mom. There's a bit of a situation going on in town here, and I just want to make sure that you're safe.
Method to hit him with the stick?
I don't think he took it personally. We gotta keep moving. The car's on the other side of these trees.
What? No, no, no. I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay right here.
We can do this. We have to. Let's go. Yes, we are.
Trent, man, we need to stick together.
Guys just want to go home.
We will. You just need to calm down.
Fuck this.
Trent!
Things are pure evil, and now she knows how to make them.
The fuck kind of oil exec are you? What if it's not just Mom and Hawken?
Oh, that's not good.